the C major chord. Finger 3 on fret 3 of the A string. Finger 2 on fret 2 of the D string. Finger 1 on fret 1 of the B string. For a pure C major, play 5 strings. For a C over E, play all 6.